My name is Bob Johnson. I am a local Brattleboro person who has an interest in preserving some of the fine buildings in town. I spend most of my day as president of Omega Optical, but it's been a pleasure to take this fine building that was a burden to the church that was beyond their ability to support. Had the resources to buy the property with the idea of saving the building, applying all sorts of energy conserving devices to make it more affordable, to keep it open to the public. The additional dimension was to explore the arts and culture and sustainability as a sort of a new perspective on what could be done in this fine space. So this is the first event, which will be the first of many. We'll have people come in to speak and introduce challenging topics for discussion, as well as these performers, like are going to be here tonight, as well as stationary exhibits that will be ongoing. I hope that the people of the town will come in and use the space in as many ways as possible. The sanctuary and the common meeting spaces are going to be available for rental, and there also are 14 offices which will be available for artists or other professional occupations right here in downtown Brattleboro. Hope everybody takes an opportunity to come in and see the space and put it to good use.
Janos is the continue to be the first Baptist church.
Yes, it will continue to be the home of the First Baptist Church. They have exclusive use of the space on Sundays and other planned events. And Epsilon Spires will manage the space on a continuing basis. Well, it's going to be good for everyone.
Thank you very much.
Well, thank you.